Now, Mother Nature just gave me a perfect example of that 17-second rule, except it applied a little bit quicker, but this dude was already sunk in already. Now, you see that advertisement that says, you know, hey, guess what day it is? It's hump day! And it's the camel, you know, and you hear the camel automatically go, a sigh. See that sigh? That's depression. A sigh of depression. See? The camel fell for the power of suggestion just like that. It didn't even take 17 seconds for him. So the camel should have said, hump day? Yeah, it's hump day! Hump day, man! It's hump day! Now you know. Now you know you can create your own reality. If you find the appreciation in what everybody says to you, even though they might say it in a ridiculing way, don't allow yourself to get ridiculed in that way, man. You find the goodness and the woodness of that goodness, because when you start creating your own reality, that's when all this pirate stuff around here that's out here in the world that we see, it's all going to start to fade away and disappear, because we're going to bring everything to perfect harmony and greatness and all that. You know, all this bad stuff around is just there for contrast, so we can see it and then create a brand new reality. That's all it's there for. That contrast is going to go away, though. That's the evolution of mankind, I'm telling you. Down your clown.